guys, he's wittily doing it again. He's wittily gwittling in Wittle Italy.